What's up, guys? Richard here. We got the Tri-Fuel XP15000HXT. So prior to starting it up, I filled up the generator with 1.7 liter conventional oil for now. And then I checked the dipstick, make sure it's full just right. The next thing I did was I used this wrench right here, tightened it up. I used Teflon tape before I installed it. Did the quick connect, propane quick connect. And then the next step was to do the leak test with this, and no signs of leaking. All right. Basic tools, nothing crazy. We're gonna just follow it so we don't mess up. The other thing I wanted to mention was you gotta have a grounding cable here, like a 12 gauge ground cable to, but right now I haven't had that set up, so I will. So main breaker's off, we're gonna select propane, we're gonna turn gas, well, we're not using gas, so that's gonna be over here. Using propane, okay? We wanna make sure main breaker's off, gas valve is off. Turn gas selector to natural propane. Connect the propane hose, which we already did. And then did the liquid snoop test. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna kick on the battery. Idler off. I'm gonna try the remote. All right, here we go.